Hurricane Maria is ruining vacations for people visiting the Outer Banks this week. Many had to cancel plans for the next few days, while others were forced to evacuate their beach rentals and hotels. Robert Boyd went to Kerala and found out having fun is taking a back seat to being safe.
Well, as the wind and the surf continue to grow stronger and stronger, so does the urgency among business owners and tourists along the beach. They're hoping for the best, but preparing for the worst. From flying kites to fishing to a leisurely walk with the dog, this was the calm before the storm at Kerala Monday evening.
We're just going to batten down the hatches and hope for the best.
James Agnew admits he may have picked the wrong week to vacation in the Outer Banks as Hurricane Maria scrapes past the eastern shore.
We had planned to go out to dinner tonight, but we decided to stay in. If things get worse, then I guess we'll go into Plan B, which is just get out of town.
Plan B has already been put into effect in Hatteras and Ocracoke Islands, where close to 1,000 visitors were forced to evacuate.
They said, yeah, we have to get out of the house immediately and pack everything up and leave.
Jessica Groover had to ditch the beach house for a motel. She's just trying to keep her kids calm with pizza, not the trip they were hoping for.
I started to cry because we live in Pennsylvania. It's 8 hours away, and I have a 4- and 6-year-old that I didn't want to have to pack in the car and drive all day for. You know, they were really excited about being at the beach.
Businesses like Lucky's Pizza and OBX Bait and Tackle are about a quarter of a mile from the beach. They say most of the time, these hurricanes turn out to be no big deal, but you have to treat each one seriously.
Just be prepared. You know, we have a backup generator and food, so we're good to go. And when the power goes out, you know, a lot of bait. Like to keep it cold.
While other tourists say instead of shopping for fun souvenirs, they are now bringing back emergency supplies.
Well, we got some pop and some candles and flashlights in case we lose power.
For those who say they're not going to let this hurricane ruin their vacation, just remember the red flags are out, which means swimming in the ocean is considered extremely dangerous. In Kerala, Robert Boyd, 13 News Now.